guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are back for another Thai food review. And actually we come here a lot of time because it's actually near my area, and we did have an old video, but I wasn't really talking in the video, so maybe you can just place it back there if you want to watch it. So we are back at Soi Thai, located in Tampines. I'm not sure of what street it is, but it's opposite block 894, very close to Temasek Poly. So many shops here. Soi Thai kitchen that serves Thai food. So we have already placed our orders. What we have ordered here is the seafood tom yum soup times 2, because the soup is good, great. The tofu prawn omelette, the kangkong Thai style. What else? We ordered the black pepper beef, and 5 bowl of rice with 2 glasses of Thai milk tea. So we're gonna share with you all this food here, and maybe we will have a second part on the a la carte dishes like fried rice, pad thai, all this kind of stuff. So stay tuned for our food. Let's start waiting. The food has arrived and I'm so hungry, and the sight of it makes me want to. Okay, so this is the tom yum soup. Let me just show you what's inside. They have lots of tomato, which I love. Oh yeah, there's shrimp, prawns, squid, onion, mushroom, oyster mushroom, or is it, I don't know what mushroom. And a lot of lemongrass. This is the tofu prawn omelette, which I love, because right, it's fried inside. Outside is so crispy, inside is just moist because of the egg. The egg is like semi cooked, and the tofu, right, just makes the texture very good. This is the Thai style kangkong. This is the black pepper beef. For today, they give a lot of onion. They probably know that I'm coming because I love onions. And yeah, this is an additional soup for them to share with our 2 iced milk tea. So let's start eating. Just to begin the review, because it was too good. But I would say an overall review at the end of this video. So still, you wait for it, okay? You can see me sweating. It's a little spicy, especially if you drink a lot of the tom yum. So I don't know if my lips are swollen, but okay, that's it for this. No. That's it for this part of this video. We'll have a second part, so stay tuned for that, where we will show you the a la carte dishes and stuff. So see you the next time. Bye bye.
Sweet Thai sweet and sour, but a bit of like chili crab smell. I don't know, it's quite unique.
Mm-hmm. Cut into it. Wow, with the crispy skin. Oh, I love it.
Thank you.
This is kailan. Kailan just came. Wow, this kailan also
quite big size, eh? Is it?
You must love me. Ah. Okay, let's try the fish. With the skin.
Mm. A bit crispy. Nice. Wow. Yummy!
Okay, okay, let's continue eating. Oh, I forget to say, this is also the Thailand which we haven't tried. No, which we haven't shown to you guys before. You can see this like very finely chopped garlic pieces on top which adds flavor to the vegetable. And then this is a lemongrass tea that we got. I haven't tried before. Thank you! These two are the dishes that we always get, the egg and the tom yum soup. Of course, it's just so good. Let's start eating! So we have come to the end of our meals here at Soi Thai Kitchen, located in Tampines Street. Somebody Street 81, right? 81, Street 81 Soi Thai. There's a lot. There's another actually. The pizza is not another. No, oops, okay, but yeah, this is the only Thai food place so far that's near my place. Yeah, and it's really good. Been here so many times, enjoyed every time, but today was the best, I feel, because of the fish. The fish was just so amazing. $23 for this size. You know usually when fried things are coated with sauce, you tend to get very salty, but this one, right, there's still the crispiness there, and then the fish is very fresh. You don't have that fishy smell if you don't like the fishy smell. And then the fish meat is very plump, very not too dry, very good. And the sauce is very unique, like it doesn't taste like a typical Thai chili sauce. I feel there's like a, like I said, chili crab, Singapore chili crab sauce flavor infused with it, which is very good. So for Soi Thai, I really enjoyed it. Let's go for the ratings right now. Firstly, the food, I'll easily give it a 8.8 upon 10. Pricing wise, I think it's more on the pricey side for all these kind of like neighborhood Thai food place. So pricing is about 7.2. Service, okay, some of them are busy, some of them are quite fierce. So I'll give it an average 6.5 like that. And ambience, pretty Thai design. I feel, you know, just pictures, a lot of Thai pictures, and they play Thai music. Table size perfect. Chair okay lah, not. It's a bit shaky sometimes. So make sure you sit on the right chairs. So and then I give it a 6.5 or so, around there. Overall for Soi Thai, I will give it a 7.8. I will definitely come back again because it's near my place and I enjoy Thai food and it's very satisfying. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like and comment down below what is your favorite Thai food. And remember to subscribe. See you. Bye bye. Folks, forgot to add in. Soi Thai used to close at like last order around 10 p.m.
No, 9.
Oh, around
9
plus before they close at 10. But now, if you're looking for a supper spot like after 12, you can just come here because they close at 2 a.m. Which is perfect. You can just have your tom yum soup with the rice one. Okay, so that's all. Bye bye.